Now, last night we saw another heartbreaking elimination on The Bachelor. We are now down to the final two women standing in the race for Sam Wood's heart. Let's take a look at how it all unfolded.
Snejana. Snejana, will you accept this rose?
I will. Thank you.
Sarah joins us live from Melbourne. Sarah, welcome to the show.
Thank you for having me.
You've made it down to the final three. You've just been eliminated, but you said that you didn't really love Sam anyway.
Oh, look, you know what? I had really, really strong feelings for the guy, but we just didn't get on that page yet. And I think, you know, maybe if he did pick me at the end, that would eventually happen. But yeah, no, I wasn't at that stage, so it's all right.
Well, we knew you were going home last night because our Studio 10 psychic, Harry T, actually predicted it. Let's have a quick look.
All right, who is leaving tonight?
Okay, do you want me to pull the rose out?
Take the rose.
Okay, so I think Sarah will be leaving.
Oh! No beating around the bush with him.
Yeah. Every prediction comes complete with the obligatory oohs and ahs.
Yeah. Oh, Sarah, I think you're amazing. And now we saw Sam picking out some rings last night. Mm. Do you think he is going to propose?
Look, I really don't think he's the type of guy that would propose on national television, but you know what, that did look like an engagement ring to me, so I have no idea.
And you say you weren't fully in love with him, which I can understand in such a high-pressure environment, but why didn't it work out? Why didn't you have that sort of chemistry?
Look, to be honest, I think, you know, the girls, when they started dropping off like flies, I think I knew that I had to completely invest myself in him, and I really, really wanted to. It's just, as soon as I found out that he had stronger feelings, well, not stronger feelings, but feelings for the other girls, it sort of, you know, made me take a step back and really evaluate if this is really what I want. Mm.
No, you don't. Good on you.
you've been a big favourite since day one. Tell us how you would describe the connection that you did have with Sam. I mean, it wasn't love, you said, but there must have been some spark at some point.
Yeah, no, definitely there was a spark, and I think, you know, he did give me that first rose and I did get that very first date card, and I think, you know, he just, he felt comfortable in my presence and so did I, and so, yeah, naturally I think we were both excited to, you know, find out more about each other, and, yeah, we came to a point where I guess, you know, all emotions were throwing around, and, yeah, I think I just had to back off a bit because I knew that I could potentially get my heart broken. So,
Honey, the big finale's on tonight. Who do you think is going to win? Is going to win Sam's heart?
Really, they're like my children. Both these girls, I love them equally. And you know, Schnez, I was pretty much, you know, with the whole entire time. You know, this whole entire journey. But then Lana, you know, she really had to push herself and put herself out there. So I really, I think they both deserve love.
But go on, now you got to pick one.
I don't think I can.
Go on, quick, one or the other.
Schnezana.
Funny you say that because we actually had our psychic predict it yesterday. Let's take a look.
So, if I had to pick the winner, this is basically just going to be because of the trivial fact that she's been in there longer. So I'm going to go Snejana for the win because she's been in there longer.
There you have it.
Snejana, you might have picked it. There you go. Sarah, thank you so much for joining us. We hope you find love.
Thank
you're a beautiful girl and you deserve every happiness.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
And tomorrow, Studio 10 will have the very first TV interview with Bachelor Sam and his brand new love. Will it be Lana or Snejana? Schnelana. Let's call the whole thing off.
Well, if it's the two of them, it'd be Schnezam.
I don't like where this whole thing's going.
Now, this is an event not to be missed. And to find out who Sam chooses, make sure you don't miss the big finale of the Big Bachelor finale tonight at 7:30 right here on Channel 10.